Hello everyone, today we are going to learn the multiplication of the two numbers. First example is, we can multiply the 38 with 35. For this we have to take three blanks here, and first we can do the multiplication of this 3 with the 3, and after that we can multiply with 8 and 5. 3 3 is a 9, we can write here. 8 5 is a 40. For this 40 we can take 0 here, and we can take 4 as a carry here, and after that we can multiply this 8 with this 3 and 3 with this 5. 8 into 3, which is 24, and 3 into 5, this is 15 here. We can add this 2, this is 39. Okay, for this 39, we can write 9 here and take 3 as a carry. And after that, we can add these all. 0. For this 13, 3 here, and take carry here, and 13. 38 into 35, answer is 1330. And we can move to the one more example, that is 12 into 14. First we can take three blanks here, and after that we can multiply this 1 with 1. And 2 with this 4. 1 into 1, 1 here. 2 into 4, take 8 here. After that, we can multiply this 2 with 1 and 1 with this 4. 2 into 1, take 2. 1 into 4, this is 4. After that, we can add these 2, 6. And write 6 here. 12 into 14, 168 is the answer. And after that we can move to the one more example, and now we can take some big numbers, that is 84 into 95. Same, we can take the three blanks here. After that we can multiply this 8 into 9 and 4 into 5. 8 into 9, this is 72. Write 72 here. And after that, 4 into 5, 20. For this 20, we can write 0 here and take 2 as a carry. And after that, we can multiply 9 into 4 and 8 into 5. 9 into 4, this is 36. And 8 into 5, this is 40. After that, we can add these two numbers. This is 76. For this 76, we can write 6 here and 7 as a carry. After that, we can add these all numbers. 0, 8, 9, 7. For this multiplication of 84 into 95, answer is 7980. This is a very simple technique to multiply the two numbers. Thank you.